So this is what happens when I apply power to the drone. As you can see, I cannot get any other FPV feed apart from this solid yellow screen. So the camera is not booting up.